With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
A diagram shows the electric field lines produced by an electrostatic focusing device. Which one of the following diagrams best shows the corresponding equipotential lines? The electric field are shown as broken lines on each of the diagrams. So the diagram that they have given us in question represents electric field lines, and then we have four different diagrams representing the equipotential lines corresponding to these electric field lines. So the key to this question is that equipotential lines or equipotential surfaces are perpendicular to electric field or electric field lines. So to find the equipotential lines corresponding to given electric field lines, all we have to do is draw perpendicular lines to these electric field lines. So at the middle, drawing a perpendicular is simple. I simply have to draw a straight line through the center, and this will represent the equipotential surface. Similarly, at a point like this, I have to draw a perpendicular. It should look like this. Similarly, this and this, as we can see, it is perpendicular to the electric field lines at all points. Similarly, and since these equipotential surfaces can't be disjoint, we can join them up to form the final equipotential surfaces. And now if we look at the options, the representation of equipotential lines that closely resembles our interpretation is option number 3. So option number 3 is the correct representation of equipotential lines for the given electric field lines.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.